On this vote, the yeas are 252, the nays are 161, with one voting present. The bill is passed. Without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.